Let's return back to me playing like an idiot. Let's see how far we can go again. Right. Overlay. Who was the king of the Huns from 434 to 453? See, Attilio comes off the back of my tongue. But I don't know. I'm gonna go 50-50.
Okay, let's take away two incorrect answers.
Let's have a look. Ah, oh, you shitting me. How much do you want to bet now? I'm gonna choose Attilio, and it's gonna be Attilia. Fuck it, I'm going Attilia.
Let's go with the right answer, and therefore, C.
Let's see it now.
Yes.
You pulled it off. See, I told you! I knew it. What do you call a two-person bike? A duo cycle, a tricycle, a tantrum, or a duotum? See now, a tricycle is like a fucking one of them little one-legged things that you stand on, right? A tandem and a duotum and a duo cycle. It's between one of these three. We'll go with duo. I know it's not the answer. It's not the answer. Yeah. Fucking. Why was I looking at that answer as well? I was looking at that one. I think to myself, maybe it is that one. Right, let's go back into normal. Thank you very much. Right, let's try again. Which of these is a name for thin stripes of cured dry meat? Jumpy, jelly, junky, jerky. Which of these is the name of thin stripes of cured dried meat? Jelly.
B.
Probably wrong.
Oh no.
Jerky. I was leaning towards jerky as well. I have an incident in my brain when I'm like, that's the answer I want to go for, and then I don't go for that answer. It's so annoying. Like, I choose the wrong answer even though I know the right answer. What direction cannot be found on a compass? North, east, northeast, west, east. Oh, west, east.
I'm a gambler, and so I'm choosing D.
Yes.
Duh.
I think we all agree that.
Which of these animals is the mother of kids? A goat, a billy goat, a horse, a fowl? Which of these animals is the mother of kids? It's a horse, right?
I'm confident that it's C. Okay, we're picking C.
It's the wrong.
A goat! Oh my god, man. Let's go back. Let's jump straight back into it. All right. What is the name of the blue soup?
Let's try D.
That's not even a question. Dagobert, I was a king.
No, not that.
She's talking over me. Dagobert, I was a king who ruled from 629 to 639. But over which people did he rule? The francs, the euros, the dollars, the chocolate coins. Well, we're going to remove the bottom ones. We're going to stick with the francs or the euros. I'm gonna go with Frank's.
A is going to be the right answer. I can feel it.
Well done.
Yeah, it sounded better, that one. What colors do you have to mix to get purple?
Pink or blue? Blue and red? Pink and red? Yellow and green?
I'm stuck between pink and blue and pink and red. I know pink. It's pink and blue, isn't it? Because purple looks like blue, like, in a way. I'm positive now.
I have to announce to you that this is...
You gotta be kidding me. Blue fucking... Blue and red, huh? Blue and red, huh? Blue and red. Where do pigs live? In a kennel? In a stay? In a house? In a barn? In a sty or barn. In a sty?
I would say B.
Well done.
Alright, okay, cool.
It's time to...
Which of these is not a primary color? Yellow, red, blue, green. I think it's yellow.
I know the answer, and it's A.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Over? Seriously?
How is green not a primary color? How? It is! In my fucking world, it is! Are you kidding me? What did Kobe Bryant play? Fucking Fortnite. Are you delusional, game? Like, are you that delusional? You need to go with that answer.
It's time to discover the right answer.
This game's on whatever.
I needed to keep my cool and it paid off.
Right. What is the name? Harry Potter.
That's the one.
What sport do you do if you participate in the Tour de France? Soccer, tennis, cycling, pole vaulting, cycling.
With the right answer, and therefore, C.
You make.
Which nettles sting when you touch them? You fuck. Green nettles, right? Green nettles, green. Nah, this is where it screws with me. This is where it screws with me.
Let's take away two.
Green nose.
Answer, and it's A.
Green nose.
That's what we.
Why didn't I just go with it from the beginning?
Move on to this new question.
What is the virtual currency in Fortnite?
I'm going to choose C.
Well,
this game. Know. Why? I don't want Fortnite questions. When an animal does not eat other animals, it is a carnivore, no, an omnivore, a florine, or a herbivore. It's between omnivores or herbivores. I watched Jurassic Park before. Omnivores, herbivores. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Got a bit of bone, so if you hollers, let him go. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
And unfortunately, this is the wrong answer. It's the end for you.
Well,
why didn't I just go with it?
Let's take a deep breath.
What is the name?
Let's go.
I don't even need to read those ones out. You. Which of these is not a material used to build the Statue of Liberty? Copper plates, wrought iron, galvanized steel, cardboard. It's obviously cardboard. You're right, Blue, how you doing? You make it. Son, it's so stupid. I don't see no cardboard on the Statue of Liberty. What comes after winter? It's not summer. It's not fall. It is spring.
Let's go with the right answer and therefore C.
See, as soon as Blue comes in, my IQ goes whoop, goes up. Right. I know, right? Which animal can change colors? The chameleon? The chameleon, what am I on about?
A is going to be the right answer. I can feel it.
Of course.
What is the name? What is the name of the biggest ice hockey league in the world? NHL, right? NHL. NHL. Let's fucking go. Let's go. Alright. What is the name of Paul Walker's character in the Fast and Furious? I don't watch Fast and Furious. Dominic Toretto, Brian O'Connor, or Dominic O'Connor, because it's not fucking Vin Diesel. Shit. We have to go 50-50, ain't we?
Okay, take away two random wrong answers.
Dominic Toretto or Brian O'Connor? See, Brian O'Connor, it just sounds like an Irish name, but he doesn't fit like an Irish name, like type of guy. Dominic Toretto sounds more like, you know, a Fast and Furious character name. I'm gonna go with Dominic. Yeah, I'm gonna choose I A. Faith. I have faith too. I ain't got no fucking faith, ain't I? Come on! It just made sense! Brian O'Connor! It wouldn't have made sense to me! How do you read manga comics? From left to right, from right to left, from bottom to top, with special glasses. Well, we can remove special glasses. It's not from bottom to top. I think it's from right to left. I'm gonna go with that.
I'm sure of it.
Well, let's go, let's go. When a volcano wakes up, we say that it is erupts. It erupts.
I'm choosing A. I have faith.
Yeah. How many sequels to Cars have been released in the movie theaters by 2020? Cars 1, Cars 2, Cars 3. Two sequels.
A is going to no be more. Right answer. I can
There's no more. You I wish there were 12, yeah. With what do you cut food? A knife? What do hedgehogs mainly eat? Meat? Grass, insects, you fucking candy, God. Insects or grass. Grass.
Let's go with B.
I noticed your hesitation. You should have listened to that voice. That's the wrong answer.
Yeah, I kind of knew that it would be insects and not grass. Well, I learn something new every day. Hedgehogs eat insects and not grass. Because it ain't bloody candy. I can tell you that for sure.
Are you ready for this new question?
Yes. What is the name of the princess in Disney Aladdin?
Let's go with the right answer and therefore...
It's bloody Elsa.
Yes.
Which of these places does not have books? A bookstore? A library? Are you serious?
Okay.
Am I that idiotic?
Well done.
In what country is the Statue of Liberty located? Rochat. Yeah, you're funny. How long did 100 years war last? 500 years. 50 years. 116 years. 2 hours. 116, yeah?
I'm confident that it's C. Okay, we're picking C.
Technically, that's cheating, Blue. Technically, that's cheating. Oh, look! What language is spoken in Ireland? French, Dutch, English, or Portuguese? Wow!
Let's go with the right
English!
C. You got to the...
Right. We're past the first threshold. No hombres ingles. What is the difference between a novel and a novella? The length, the language, the rhymes, the direction you read it. I think it's D. I think it's D. A novel is a book. Length? I don't know. We'll go 50-50. If it's length out of the direction you read it, I'm gonna lose my brain. Well, I suppose it's the length.
It's going to be the right answer. I can feel it.
I suppose it's the length.
Yes.
So how do you know about that one? What is Cars spin-off that features airplanes called? Airplanes or planes? Airplanes or planes? Airplanes or planes? Planes.
I'm going to choose C.
You figured it. Oh my god. My heartbeat raced then. So I was like, now let's go. But it's airplanes in you know what? I'm happy. In what year did the euro become the official currency in Europe? 2000, 2001, 2002, or 2003? I think it's 2002. My tongue and my brain is saying 2002. But I'm gonna ask the audience.
You decided to appeal to the audience, who will vote now to help you.
Is it C? Come on, guys. Is it C? Is it C? Let me know if it's. Oh well, we know what the answer is.
I know the answer.
No, you don't know the answer. You don't know the answer. I control you.
I noticed.
Oh my god! No!
You should have listened to that voice.
I should have listened to that fucking voice in my head! What is that? What is that?
Oh, that's a disaster. You were piling along, but you've lost everything down to your safety net. It's gut-wrenching, isn't it?
How? Fuck the audience! I should have listened to myself! How did I not listen to myself? I have a better IQ than the audience! Nah, I'm never listening to the audience again. You're right, Gigi. I've seen you. I see the messages. They just pop up on my phone in the distance. Right. What does your heart do when you exercise? It speeds up.
I know the answer.
And it stops. You'd be dead.
That is correct.
You'd be dead if it was.
Let's go for a whole new question.
What do you call the horizontal lines on which music is written? A staff, a naff, a guaff, a shaff. I think it's a shaff, right? I think it's a shaff. It's a shaft. It has to be a shaft. I'm gonna go with shaft.
Okay, D. En route to the win.
Unfortunately, staff. It all ends here for you.
Are you serious? Well, we're gonna jump straight back in. All right. I need to work on my horizontal lines next time. You didn't even know that. I thought you did. That's why you kept quiet. I was like, ah, he must know. Which of these countries is in Africa? Norway, New Zealand, Japan, Cameroon. Cameroon.
Let's try D.
You pulled it.
How many days are there in the week? 7. There's 7 days in the week.
B. I'm sure of it.
Just O.
What is the female reproductive organ of a flower? The parsley, the parsnip, the pastille, the pastille. Huh? Huh?
I'm a gambler, and so I'm choosing D.
That is not the answer.
I should just go with my best judgment. I should go with my best judgment next time. Don't listen. Don't listen to the audience. Don't listen to the audience. Don't listen to the audience. Never listen to the audience. They never have the right answers. That's what the audience do. They screw me over. Which of these historical figures was part of the history of the ancient Rome? Kanye West, baby! Kanye West, baby!
I'm choosing A. I have faith.
You got it. New question coming.
Who? That's an old. It's obviously Tinkerbell, guys. What is the currency in Japan? Yam, ying, yen. Yen, 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 yen.
I'm going to choose C.
Yeah. Good luck to you.
What singer released Can't Stop the Feeling? Can't Stop the Feeling!
I know the answer, and it's A.
Justin Timberlake. Let's go.
Finally, you. This new.
What is the infinitive form of the verb in the following sentence? The soccer player scored a goal. To score. Scoring a goal. Scorer scores a goal. It's between B or D. The soccer player scored a goal. The soccer player is scoring a goal. The soccer player scores a goal. Yeah, yeah, it's D.
Let's try D.
D.
That is not the answer.
Why am I so bad? I'm so bad. I'm so bad. I'm bad. I'm so bad. I'm so bad. I need to go back in English. I'm legit so bad at this game. How does that work in my brain? How does my brain not communicate? What kind of music did Mozart write? Classical.
I'm choosing A. I have faith.
Fucking rock opera. Which of these refers to both cheese-eating animal and a tool you can use with a computer?
I'm going to choose C.
What is at the center of a solar system? The moon, Mars, Earth, the sun. No, the sun is on its other end. There's 2 or 3 planets before we get to the moon. No, to Earth. Then it's the moon, and then it's Mars. I think it's Mars. It's Mars or the moon. It's Mars or the moon. It's Mars or the moon. I'm gonna go 50-50.
Take away 2 incorrect answers.
How is the sun in the middle? No.
So I'm choosing D.
How is the sun in the center of the solar system? It's at the edge. It's at the edge. Wait, what? I must be dumb. What barbarian tribe from Central Asia invaded the Roman province of Gaul in 451, but was eventually pushed back? The Huns, the Hans. I think it's the Hans.
Let's go with the right answer, and therefore, C.
You can't always win. That's the wrong answer. Sorry.
No big deal. We'll do better next time.
I would never have bet on such
the Heliocircle.
How sad.
Guys, I'm legit dumb as a brick. Like I failed most of my subjects in school. I'm legit that garbage. I'm legit that garbage. Honestly, you'll probably look at me and be like, what is he doing? But thank you for Heliosurgosum. I need to look what that is. Very good, Goldie. How are you doing, by the way, my guy? I hope you're well. Right. Let's jump straight back into this. Which of these letters is a consonant? I-O-A-X. What? I, then three are together. It's X.
I'm a gambler, and so I'm choosing.
It's X.
That's the one.
Yeah. Good. In the 3rd century BC, what accompanied Hannibal when he crossed the Alps to face the Romans in battle? Dogs, bulls, elephants, or dinosaurs? Well, it weren't the dinosaurs. It was either the dogs or the bulls. Because you ain't having no elephants in war. There's just no way. There's no way. I'm calling a friend.
You decide to play the lifeline.
Yeah, I'm gonna call my colleague Eva. She's saying C.
Let's go with the right answer and therefore
yes.
All right. Well, maybe elephants do go in the war. Where is the Taj Mahal? It's the one of the 7 wonders that is in not Siberia, not Japan, not Malaysia. It's in India. Yes. And the reason I knew that was watching Carl Pilgrim's 7 Wonders. AKA Edith's Board. The all froze on the crossover. What is the capital of Luxembourg? Hansenberg, Bratton-Traj, or Luxembourg? Well, I don't know any of these three. We have 50-50.
Okay, we will.
It's Luxembourg.
Let's try D.
The capital of Luxembourg is Luxembourg.
Just own it.
See, dumb questions like that are dumb questions for me.
A new question.
Where can you find all the words in the French language? In a motor? No. In a garage? What? In a dictionary? Yeah, in a dictionary. In a lamp? No, ain't no genie.
Deep breath. I'm confident that
In the dictionary.
Okay, we're picking C.
If it's in the other three, I'm gonna be bamboozled. Good. What kind of instrument is a triangle? Procession, string, isosceles, or wind? It is a percussion instrument.
I know the answer, and it's A.
Big brain. Yes! Big brain, baby!
Let's take a deep breath.
What describes the Hatter in Alice in Wonderland? Mad. He's mad.
Let's go with B.
You big.
Right. In horse riding, what is the rider's headgear called? A helmet, a bonnet, a cap, or a bum? It's a cap, right? Bonnet. It's between bonnet, cap, and a helmet. Bonnet, cap, or helmet. Bonnet, cap, bonnet. Bonnet, helmet, cap. Bonnet, 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 bonnet. Bonnet, cap. Right, the audience are muttering themselves, so I'm gonna get them to wake up.
Okay, audience.
All right, I can hear you all muttering, looking at me like I'm an idiot. So why don't you tell me what's the answer? No, I ain't believing that. It's not a bomb. It's not a bomb. It's not a bomb. I think it's a bonnet.
B.
It's a bonnet.
It's the wrong answer.
It's over? Seriously?
Congratulations.
Are you serious? But I don't watch horse riding. I want me to know horse riding if I don't play horse riding. Oh, okay, we're gonna go normal. Which of these is an informal name for a party? A bash, crash, flash, dash. A bash.
A is going to be the right answer. I can feel it.
It's a bash pie, right?
You
yeah.
Let's take a deep breath.
Who would you be most likely to consult if your teeth hurt? A dentist.
I'm going to choose C.
Yes.
The letter H is the chemical symbol of what gas? Hydrogen.
I'm sure of it.
We're going. Gammon comes from what animal? A pig.
I'm a gambler, and so I'm choosing D.
That's the one.
Phew. Robert Mugabe became president of which country in 1987? I think it could be Zimbabwe, but we're gonna go 50-50.
Okay, let's take away two incorrect answers.
I'm gonna go Zimbabwe.
Let's go with the right answer, and therefore, C.
You've reached the...
Whoa, baby, let's go! Whoa! Right. Which of these is a type of long knife? A machete, bowler, plenium, or a trident? A machete.
I have the answer, and it's A.
Just own it.
Let's go. In 1963, Valentina Tereshkova became the first Russian woman to do what? Appear on TV, go to space, become a saint, defect to the USA.
You decide to play the lifeline, allowing...
I'm gonna call my... Did my colleague screw me over last time? No, she didn't. She didn't screw me over. B. All right,
we'll go B.
I trust Eva. Yeah. I like Eva. Eva's cool. I like Eva. A classic James Garner film is titled Angels with Dirty What? Angels with Dirty Habits. Angels with Dirty Faces. Angels with Dirty Souls. Angels with Dirty Hands. I think it's Dirty Souls. Angel with Dirty Souls. Fuck it!
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, you heard it. We need...
I'm gonna trust the audience.
You know what my next question is.
If they fuck me over... If they fuck me over again...
Well done.
Alright, thank God for that. Right. Habitite is the main ore of which metal? Aluminium, mercury, lead, or iron? Food served with spinach is described as what? Florentine.
It's going to be the right answer. I can feel it.
And what will be? You make it.
Wow!
You got it.
I was so lucky. There's a song named after it. All right. In the medieval legend, who was the lover? Trist? Maybe? I don't know. I ran out all my lives. I'm going home. I'm walking away.
You choose to walk out of here with your threshold.
Well, I would have went with Tristan, but I don't know if that would be the wrong answer. How much did that give me? Let's go! 160! 160, let's go. I know, I should have went with my gut. I should have definitely went with my gut. Which of these is a popular UK television gardener? Alan Tidmarsh.
A is going to be the right answer. I can feel it.
That's what we...
Which of these is both a large wading bird and a machine for lifting? Rain.
Let's try D.
You make it.
According to the story of by the Brothers of Grimm, who laid the golden eggs? The golden goose.
I'm confident that it's C. Okay, we're picking C.
You took.
Which of these countries has a red, white, and blue flag?
I'm going France. To choose C.
You make it.
Which word means to remove the outer casing of a nut? Deck, haul, rudder, or helm? Shit, I don't even know. Or 50-50.
From now on, the
Hold a ham.
Okay, D.
It's all.
That is not the answer.
Well,
fucking
home.
It's fucking home. How am I meant to know an outer casing of a nut? Why would I need to know that? Why would I need to know an outer casing of a nut? Why? What do you call a person who makes paintings? A painter.
Let's go with B.
You.
What do you need to count to help you fall asleep? Sheep.
I'm confident that it's C. Okay, we're picking C.
You pulled.
What do French people eat during the festival of La Cachaja de Dola?
Okay, let's take a.
Fuck, I was going with one of these two. It's pancakes.
I'm choosing A.
These French people like happy things, and pancakes are happy thing. Chicken is my thing. It's a black man thing. You know what I mean? I don't think French people want to eat chicken.
You
fucking knew it. See? Big brain. Which of these video games has never had a movie adaptation released in theaters? Sonic, Angry Birds, Street Fighter, Fortnite.
Okay, D, en route to the win.
Of course.
In French, why does the letter C sometimes have a cindilla as a facade? Facade. Give it an S.
Right,
let's give it an S sound.
Well, you just.
What is the verb in the sentence? We are going on an adventure. A verb
is a doing word, right? We are going on an adventure.
Verb is a doing word, correct? That's right, yeah? This is irrelevant to the question. A verb is a doing word, right? You're doing something. That's a verb, right? That's what my brain's telling me. My brain is saying to me, a verb is a doing word. You're doing something. Was it a describing word? Shit. Oh, it's a doing word. We're going.
Let's go with the right answer.
Go with
and therefore, C.
That's what we.
Thank God for that. Which of these is not a kind of plant? Antiseptic.
Let's try D.
Yes.
Sounded pretty mediocre, that one. Which sport is not part of the Special Olympics? Badminton, figure skating, gymnastics, or surfing? I've seen I've seen them do surfing. I've seen them do gymnastics. I'm not sure about figure skating or badminton. Well, if they got no legs, they would... Figure skating, right? It's gotta be figure skating, right? It's figure skating. I'm gonna go with my gut. Hold on. I'm gonna go with figure skating.
I'm sure of it.
Oh no, you were so close.
I swear I saw people in the Special Olympics play surfing. I swear I have.
I'm sorry.
My brain does not lie to me about that. I have seen people surf with no legs. I have seen it. That will not lie to me. This game will not lie to me. I know for a fact. Medals. Serving information, whether it's catching the best wave or catching your heart, these athletes will exhibit.
Welcome.
Has served you ever can.
Who wants to be a millionaire?
Wait, what? The game lied? I fucking knew it.
My best night is to have fun first and foremost, but if I can win a little money.
I knew. And let's get surfing. It's away. Definitely yeah. I fucking knew it. I got bullshitted. What is the study of the heart called? Cardiologic. I'm gonna go with that
Let's
one.
Let's go with the right answer, and therefore, C.
Probably cardiologic, not.
That's the one.
All right. Oh, that's lucky. How many seagulls is frozen during one?
I'm choosing A. I have faith.
Of course.
Thank
How
you
many people are in Daft Punk? Two.
I know the answer, and it's A.
You make it.
What does expression of knee-high to a grasshopper mean? What is the correct expression of a knee-high to a grasshopper mean? That you're short. That you're tall. That you're jumpy. I think it's that you're tall. I think it would be.
I would say B.
Oh no, you were so close.
Well... Let's put things into
knee high. Oh my god. I'm an idiot. Badminton. Gymnastics. Skating and surfing. And I said skating. And it was surfing. Even surfing is a sport. What is special about a unicorn? It's a horse with a horn. It's a fish with legs. It's a talking bird. It's a dinosaur that does not exist. It's a dinosaur that's not existent.
I know the answer, and it's A.
What does... What does a train travel on?
No, not that.
Rails.
I'm a gambler, and so I'm choosing D.
Yeah.
What movie has not? What movie has never been on Fortnite? I'm gonna say Toy Story. Wait. How am I meant to know? I don't play Fortnite. It's Toy Story, and if it's not Toy Story, it's Ralph Breaks the Internet. En route to the win. That's what we were looking for. What is the nickname the Sun King? How the fuck am I meant to know? Change question. So, trust. Which of these letters is sometimes a vowel? Sometimes a vowel. T. No, Z. 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 B.
And unfortunately, this is the wrong answer. It's the end for you.
It's over? Siri?
We're gonna do a few more and then we're gonna go on Kingdom Hearts. Yikes. What did Christopher Cumbro discover in 1492? The Indies.
Let's go with the right answer and therefore C.
Unfortunately, it all ends here for you. This is not the right answer. Sorry.
It's over? Seriously? Oh no.
We had to.
I thought it was here around. I thought he found the Indians. No, America. Yikes. That's a yikes. That's an actual yikes, my guy. Who was the president? What did I say? Is it 2020?
I know the answer, and it's A.
You fit. Kanye West, baby. How is five the Roman numerals? That
I'm
one.
I'm a gambler, and so I'm choosing D.
Of course.
Which of these is not from a video game? Ratchet and Clank, Jack and Dexter, Mario and Luigi, Simon and okay. I've never heard D. of them. I've never heard
en
of them before.
To the win.
Yes.
What colors do you have to mix to get gray? Oh, another color question! It's black and white. It's black and white. It's black and white. I can't be that stupid. It's black and white.
That's what.
Yeah, I'm not that stupid.
Let's take a deep breath.
In which city was the king? Clovis baptized? I'm gonna tell you.
Let's call your friend.
I'm gonna call Andy. See if he knows.
Good evening, Andy. It's Who Wants to Be a Millionaire, and our contestant needs your help.
It's for Julie. I have to focus. I don't want to make her lose.
The fuck? Indeed, she's counting on you. Don't put too much pressure on yourself, though, even if you only have a few seconds.
Let's go, Andy. We believe in you. We're eager. We're gonna do it. Well, you especially on this one.
If I'm not mistaken, it's A. And since I'm never mistaken...
He says A.
You got.
He sounded very confident with that. What is the iconic animal of Fortnite? A llama.
Let's go with the right answer and therefore C.
Yeah.
A drake is the male name for which of the following animals? An ostrich, a duck, a duckling, or a water hen? I've got no clue.
So let's flip a...
Which of these is not the name of a rocket? Which of these is not the name of a rocket? Go.
B. I'm sure of it.
Probably not B. You got it. Wow! Well done. I'm fucking lucky as shit. Needed,
but at least the results are
that
there.
I am just lucky.
So I would say, no, not that.
What is the name of the first His Dark Materials book? The Golden Compass, the Silver Pendant, the Bronze Medallion, or the Chocolate Coin?
Okay, we will take two incorrect answers.
I've never watched the Golden Compass. I'm gonna go with A.
Yes.
Should've went with it. What is the name of the album by BTS that came out in February 2020? How am I to know? I don't listen to K-pop. Oh my god. Dark World, Mouth of the Soul 7, Love Yourself, Self Tear. I'm gonna go with that one.
I'm going to choose C.
Oh,
well, how am I meant to know that? How am I meant to know that? How am I meant to know that? You tell me. BTS. Fucking BTS, huh? Right. Leonardo da Vinci did not practice which of these crafts? Painting, sculpture, architecture, delivery driver.
Let's try D.
You make.
Oh.
What is the name of the platform Disney launched in April to Disney Plus?
I know the answer, and it's A.
What kind of prince did a Tony the Saint expiry write about? What?
Certainly better.
I'm gonna call Andy again. Yo, Andy, I need your help, brother.
It's who wants to be.
He's saying little.
A is going to be the right answer. I can feel it.
Come on, Andy, don't let me down.
That's what we.
Thank you, Andy. Which of these animals is not a feline? A dog.
Let's go with the right answer, and therefore, C.
That's the one.
What is it called when dancers perform in front of an audience? A show. Concert. Show.
I'm going to choose C.
You took a shot.
Oof. What famous German composer continued writing famous works after being deaf? Beethoven or Mozart? Who's German? Which one of them is German? Beethoven. I'd be so fast to get all these wrong. Yeah. Beethoven, Mozart. Huh?
Okay, please take away two.
Oh, fuck off! Beethoven or Mozart. Which one's German? I don't look at their nationality. I'm gonna go with Beethoven.
I'm choosing A. I have faith.
Wow! Which of these is not a card game? War, bridge, Gin Rummy, or Karoom. But I've never heard of any of those fucking card games. I'm gonna say war.
I know the answer, and it's A.
Unfortunately, war is a card game. Are you mad? Are you mad? War is a card game. War is a card game. How is war? What sport is played in the FIFA soccer?
Okay, D. En route to the win.
Which Italian city has a leaning tower? Rome, right?
Let's go with B.
Unfortunately, it all ends here for you.
But I don't know what a pizza is. Well, I know what a pizza is. I don't know what a pizza is. Are you kidding me? A pizza. What is a pizza? What is the last name of the author of the fables? Whose first name is? I don't know. Papa doing a Papadopoulos.
Deep, en route to the win.
And unfortunately, this is the wrong.
I don't know the Leaning Tower of Pisa, or Pisa. I just knew Rome. I don't know any of the Italian. Like Aries. I don't live in Italia. Italy, I meant to say. Which software lets you modify your voice so it sounds like you can sing in tune or a tune?
I'm confident that it's C. Okay, we're picking C.
What is the fifth letter of the alphabet? A, B, C, D, E.
Let's go with the right answer and therefore C.
Where was the Chieftain Vergnik Kotorvix taken prisoner in 52 BC? It's literally the most famous thing in the Oh my god, really? Wow. It is what it is now. I learned something new. It's gotta be Paris, right? Because his name sounds Paris.
B.
And unfortunately, this is the wrong answer. It's the end.
Never judge a name. Never judge a name by its nationality. 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 You know what I said. You know what I said. Mahan, hello, welcome to the stream, my guy. Which of these words is not the same category as the others? A house.
I'm going to choose C.
That's what we.
Let's take a deep.
From what animal does wool sheep?
I'm sure of it.
Of which country is Tokyo the capital of Japan?
I'm choosing A. I have faith.
What is the protagonist of Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse? Miles Morales.
And it's A.
Let's take a deep breath. In which video game did... Never mind. What is the term for a painting that an artist does of himself, of herself? A selfie. No, I'm joking. I was literally about to do that.
I was literally about to do that as well.
Of course.
Nearly kicked that selfie. What is the tallest peak in the world? Mount Kilimanjaro. Mount Everest.
Okay, we're picking C.
That's what we
think.
What is the largest ocean in the world? The Atlantic Ocean, the Arctic Ocean, the Pacific Ocean, the Indian Ocean. I think it's between the Atlantic and Pacific Ocean. I'm going to have to call my boy Andy. I'm gonna have to call my boy Andy for this one. Someone, you may be... Andy! How we doing?
Good evening, Andy. It's Who Wants to Be a Millionaire and our contestant...
I need your help, Andy.
It's for Julie.
Well, it's for Aang, but anxiety. Want to make her lose. Right.
Indeed, she's counting on you. Don't put too much pressure on yourself, though, even if you only have a few seconds.
Let's go, Andy. We believe in
you. Come on, Andy. Andy, which one is it? Well, is it the Pacific Ocean or the Atlantic Ocean, my guy?
My gut says D.
Your gut says D. Your gut says D. You don't sound confident with that. But I'm going to go with you because you've been my boy, Andy. Thank you, Andy. Thank you very much. Which of these verbs is irregular? Work, want, become, or look? Irregular. Irregular work. No, look is not, irregular. Lonely Wolfer, thank you for the follow, my guy. Hope you are well. Welcome to the stream. Which of these verbs is irregular? Work, want, become, look. I become irregular. I want irregular. I work irregular. I look irregular, 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 irregular. Want or become. I'm gonna go want.
I'm sure of it.
What a pity. This is the wrong.
All right, it's become.
Well, let's put things into perspective.
Basically, you can download the game on Steam or Xbox. Steam are doing a massive sale right now, so it was like fully reduced in price. So I got it really cheap, which was not too bad. Yeah, I appreciate the follow, man. Gonna play a few more and then we might have a little short break. We might play some Siege with GG, or we could play Kingdom Hearts Rando, yeah, I don't know. Right. Which of these tools is not used for gardening? A shovel. Pickaxe, a rake, an oven.
Let's try D.
You pulled it off.
Oh.
What is the name of the biggest basketball league in the world? The NBA.
I know the answer.
Even though I don't watch basketball.
Just.
What are the giant monuments in Egypt called? The camels. The fucking camels.
That is correct.
I took the time I needed, but at least the results are there.
Which book? Third.
Let's go with the right answer, and therefore, C.
All right, GG.
You know, yes.
In which year did Caesar win the Elysia? Well, that's all questions because I'm quite dumb, Lonely Wolfer. Like I am dumb. I have a very low IQ. I'm an idiot. All right, so you've got to bear with the struggles of knowing an idiot. You know what I'm saying? Hold on. Might not let me on till later. Yeah. All right. No worries. I was gonna think I had a shower anyway beforehand. Did Caesar win the Battle of Alesia? I don't know. I'm gonna have to call Andy again. Andy! Andy's saying 52 BC. I always trust Andy's instincts. See, that's my boy Andy! My boy Andy came through! When did World War II take place? 1939 to 1945, 1945 to 1955, 1929 to 1945, or 1930 to 1950? I think it was from 1939 to 1945. Yeah.
I know the answer.
I was like, it's not too late in the 1960s or 50s. It was way before that. What do you call words that refer to as the same idea? What? I don't know any of these words. Synonyms, yeah. All right, we'll go with synonyms.
That's an answer.
Thank you very much. How does Kirby absorb his enemy's power? By inhaling them.
I know the answer, and it's A.
Of course.
Let's take a deep. How do I know that? Super Smash Brawl. Don't worry, Super Smash Brawl's got me covered. How many crusades did the Christians lead? 5, 7, 9, 12. My brain's alerted me to say 9, but I think I'm wrong. I don't even trust myself for that. Trying to think. We'll go 50-50 on this. We'll go. You're saying 7, maybe.
Okay, take away 2 rent.
See, I was going 9, you was going 7. You've already helped me with the last question. So I'm going to go with your best judgment again and go with 7.
I would say B.
That is not the answer.
No big deal. We'll do better next time.
Nice shot. Respect for playing the game. It was really fun playing with you. Great player.
That is the 4th time I should never trust my audience. Oh, Lonely Wolfie, you weren't here earlier. I had my mod ask it, telling me an answer, and I went with it. I had the actual audience in the game that screwed me over twice. Never trust the audience. It's okay, don't worry, man. It's all fun. If you fuck up, it's all right, man. What do cows produce? Milk. Well, which of these is not a unit length of strength? A meter, a foot, an inch, an ear.
D. En route to the win.
That's an.
What is the 8th letter in the alphabet? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K. L-M-N-O-P-Q-R. R.
I'm choosing A. I have faith.
I did not count with my fingers.
Nice answer.
I did not.
So, I would say... no, not that.
Don't even remind me, Gigi. That'd be gross, dude. What do you call a fear of spiders? Tired's truth, guys. I was scared of spiders at young age, right? Small, large, whatever, right? As I grow up and I be a man and I live on my own, I'm now the spider exterminator. And every time I see one, I'm like, whoever you are, you and your ancestors should not have been born. Please die, right? So I no longer fear the spiders, but I killed and destroyed spiders. I'm a spider killer. Anyway. I've got a feeling it's not spider phobia and it's not insect phobia. It's between acronophobia or ananiaphobia. But A's giving me the best judgment here. I might go with A, guys. We're gonna go with A.
I know the answer, and it's A.
Let's go! In which form is water invisible? Vapor, steam, ice, frost. Well, vape and steam are the same thing. You see steam. You see it evaporate. Ice is ice. You eat the water. It's a solid. A frost is a bit of water that you could just hold. No, not hold, but say it flows down from the sky, right? You're saying steam. I think it's frost. Because it's not, it's invisible. And if it was steam, then would vapor be the same thing? Steam is like gas. I'll go with your best judgment.
B.
Oh no, you were so close.
No big deal. We'll do better next time.
Unfortunately, it's all over. How sad.
Da na 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 na. What sport is not playing with a ball? Badminton.
Okay. D, en route to the win.
Who was not part of the English group of the Spice Girls? Britney Spears.
A is going to be the right answer. I can feel it.
Of course. So let's move on.
What do you call a piece of land that is almost entirely surrounded by water, but is connected to the mainland on one side? Even he looks pretty confused. Like he doesn't even have a clue. A penciler.
I'm choosing A. I have faith.
I'm gonna go with penciler.
You really?
That is the most random, luckiest answer known to man. What does LOL mean, Gigi? No, we'll let Gigi answer this. Gigi, you tell me what LOL means. One of your favorite words. Because I'm thinking it could be leaking on land, but I need your best judgment on this. Because leaking on land sounds like leaking on land. You know? Listening or lending, that just sounds retarded. Laughing out loud? Are you sure? You could be wrong. You could be wrong, you know. I'm going to go with your best judgment.
I know the answer, and it's A.
That is
wow, Gigi!
Yourself and your this new question.
Who sings All I Want in High School Musical the series? Oliviera Rodrigo, Zac Efron, Vanessa Hudgens, or Joshua Bezzett?
So I would say, no, not that.
All I Want. It's not Zac Efron. It's not Vanessa Hudgens, right? Get in. Gigi must have watched High School Musical. She must have. It's a girly thing. She must have. She's saying it's A. I'm gonna go with her best judgment.
A. I have faith.
You got to well done, Gigi. I knew I could rely on you on High School Musical answers. For which of these teams has never played? I think it's Marcel. I need Adam on the line. He would tell me. He would tell me. I'm going with D. I'm gonna go with my gut.
You make it.
That's my gut. With which Marvel character did Celine Dion shoot a music video? She still makes music. Celine Dion. The one that goes, you know, my heart and shit. I can't remember how it goes, but she still makes music anyway. I think it could be Spider-Man. Spider-Man's like the most popular like thing out there right now, right? Iron Man, no. Deadpool, meh. Wolverine, meh. But Spider-Man... I'm leaning towards more. Do we go? I'm gonna go 50-50, guys.
Okay, please take away.
All right, it wasn't fucking Spider-Man after all. It's Deadpool or Wolverine. Why would this woman be anywhere near these type of films? I wanna go Wolverine. Because I'm a shot in the dark.
I'm a gambler, and so I'm choosing D.
A Oh no, you were so close.
No big deal. How does someone like Celine Dion shoot a music video for Deadpool? No, no. How? That's like me making a music video about gardening. No. That makes zero sense. Zero sense. I am mortified. Anyway, we continue. Which one of these is a female counterpart of a bull? A cow, a calf, sheep, a steer.
Steer. Let's go with the right answer, and therefore, C.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
No big deal. We'll do better next time.
What?
Unfortunately, it's all.
Alright, female. Female.
Well, no.
What are the little characters who do everything for Groot, the minions?
Okay, D. En route to the win.
When I say everything, they do everything. Which of these Fortnite modes does not exist? Pixels.
Let's try D.
Can you stop giving me Fortnite questions? What does a turtle especially like to eat? Lettuce? Maybe? Is it lettuce? I don't think he eats meat. I don't know. We'll move.
Okay,
it's lettuce, guys. I don't think he's gonna eat pieces of wood.
I'm going to choose C.
If he eats pieces of wood, I swear to God, turtles are the most dumbest fucking animals that you should ever fucking own. That is thank God for that.
Let's go. Think. Take your time.
Think. Which of these is not the name of a dinosaur? A triceratops. A velociraptor, a transitor, a brachiosaurus. I'm gonna go with D.
I'm a gambler, and so I'm choosing D.
Well done.
What manga is about? Where's Ruffian? Where's Ruffian? I need him. Ruffian! He names himself Monkey the Luffy on Twitter. I need his help. Better not be Naruto. Is it Naruto? It's fucking Naruto, ain't it?
Let's go with B.
It's sad, but it's the game. This is not the right answer.
No big deal.
I don't watch manga, guys. Oh my God. I don't watch manga. Read manga. Which of these words do not exist? Boat. Moat. Goat. Poot. It's poote.
Let's try D.
You really. Good luck to you for this new question.
What were Celtic priests called? Magicians, sorcerers, druids, or droids?
You got.
Because that one didn't stand out. Think. When do you use a period? When I'm a female. Yeah, at the end of the sentence.
I'm a gambler, and so I'm choosing D.
What is the name of the first protagonist in the first Angry Birds movie? Well, fuck, how am I meant to know? I think it's Red. Like, when I when I look at Angry Birds, I look at the red one. I see Red. A is going to I'm gonna go with Red. I can feel it. That's because I just picture Red. What is an aquaculture? Sheep farming, fly farming, ant keeping, or beekeeping? I just wanted to say that the only other person streaming who wants to be a millionaire is a loser for a little while. I don't know if you're talking to me, because I am a loser fruit. So, you know, welcome to the stream, and we'll put. Don't worry. Here we have the most 50 IQ players here. I don't even know. I'm gonna go with Ankeeping. Let's try D.
You can't always win.
That was gonna be my second choice.
Sorry.
That was gonna be my second choice. I'm not even gonna lie, that was gonna be my second choice. Don't worry. Right. Right. We're gonna go full in. Which of these is not a hero in the Cars movies? Dumbo. Let's try D. Which of the craters? What created the craters on the moon? Meteorites. That is going to be the right answer. I can feel it. In which video game is Ganon the villain? Zelda. Right, I don't even play Zelda. In which sport do you score hoops? Basketball. I'm going to choose C. Which animal is often described as a chicken thief? A fox. Let's go with B. You got to the... Which of these countries... No! I didn't mean to press that. Which of these countries is the farthest... Is the farthest north? Farthest north. Like upwards. What the fuck is Algeria?
Let's take away.
It's Turkey. It has to be Turkey. C.
Okay, we're picking C.
It's Turkey. That is good. What can you play in Rocket League? Soccer with cars.
I know the answer, and it's A.
What dynasty did King Charlemagne belong to? Scoundrels? The scoundrels? Andy! He decided to play the life. Buddy!
Good evening, Andy. It's Who Wants to Be a Millionaire,
Andy,
and our contestant...
Is it the scoundrels, my guy?
It's for Julie. I have to focus.
Oh, he has to focus, guys. He has to focus for Julie.
Don't put too much pressure on yourself, though.
Come on, Andy. Don't let me down.
Let's go, Andy. We believe in you. We're eager. We're gonna do it.
And we have different voice lines. If we get fucking different questions, surely we should have different voices.
...to be the most logical answer to me, truthfully.
All right, B it is. We're gonna go with B. I believe in my boy Andy. He's never let me down. Andy has never let me down. Let's go, Andy. Concentrate. How many branches does a classic fidget spinner have? Three, right? One, two, yeah, it's three. And then you spin it, and then it's six. No. Wait. What is it? No, because you spin it. And there's another. No, it's three. It's three, right? It's obviously three. I'm going to go with three before my head gets messed with even further. It's three. Let's go with B.
Yes.
Thank God for that. My brain was having a meltdown. Which actor was not in the first Fast and Furious film? Dwayne Johnson.
Say B.
Now you are.
Let's take a deep breath.
Which Olympic Games were not made in the Mario Sonic video games?
Clearly, it's either between B or D, because I have no clue. I played one of these ones. Let's have a look. Oh, wait, well.
Guys, help me out here. Is it B or D? I'm gonna do my own 50-50 for the audience, because I know it's not A and I know it's not C. It's between B or D. And I've never heard of Mario Sonic at the Olympic Games in Foishang 2018. And I haven't heard Mario Sonic at the Olympic Games at Shuai 2014. It's between B or D. B or D, ladies and gentlemen. Anyone got me anything? Because I'm lost. No, is it? But the Olympics are every 4 years. 17, 13, 14. But he's saying the Olympics are every 4 years. It's Dian, gotta trust me here. You never let me down yet, my guy.
I'm a gambler.
We're gonna go on. Mario Sonic Foichang 2018. No!
You took
Woo! What is the nationality of the song singer-songwriter Mika? French Lebanese. French Canadian. French Spanish. Lebanese British. Wait, this one's D, yeah? Because I have no clue who Mika is. Who's Mika? What's his or hers for like best song out there? I'm gonna go on YouTube. Mika. This ain't cheating, by the way. Wait, I've heard the song before. He's British.
Okay.
He's British.
En route to the wind.
You make it look easy. You got it.
Okay, let's take a breather and go on to the next one.
Okay. Now I know who Mika is. Who plays Wanda the Scarlet Witch in the Elizabeth Olsen?
Let's try D.
It's like a weird cross of Alan John and Freddie Mercury. Damn. Alright, guys. We're three more questions away from £1 million. In the video game universe, which of these characters is not one of Sonic's friends? Big the Cat, Silver the Hedgehog, Rouge the Bat, or Amy Purple? This is why I need Nyx in here. Nyx would tell me. See, I have all my friends of different sources of information. And Nyx would be the golden goose for me, because he loves Sonic and he knows Sonic. Is he awake right now? Is he awake right now? Nyx the Fox. Nyx. He's online, apparently he's online. Nyx. Come into the stream. It's a Sonic question, and I need
I need your help, buddy. Okay. You may not respond, but who knows? We don't know yet. But it's A. My brother. Wait, I'm actually smarter than I thought. Damn, where's Nyx when you need him? It's A. I got my brother. He is saying it's A, and he's a nerd. It's A, yeah? It's not A. It's not A. Oh! 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 Oh. Amy Purple is not his friend. Your brother's putting me on the line here for £250,000. We're on £250,000, Gigi. We're gonna go with Amy.
Let's go with the right answer.
We're gonna go with Amy because of the brother. And let's go!
I needed to keep my cool.
Whoa! Paid off. Thank you, Amy. Not Amy's brother. Fuck you, Gigi's brother. Last question, boys and girls. Whew.
The game is off to a good start, but you shouldn't stop there. Here is a new question.
As of 2019, how many albums has Ed Sheeran sold worldwide? Is it A, 8 million, B, 12 million, C, 15 million, or D, 29 million? This guy is an amazing artist. I love Ed Sheeran. Everyone knows Ed Sheeran by now. His last album did amazing. The Urban is saying B, maybe. He's now saying C and D to confuse my brain. Guys. It comes down to this final question. It could be E, it could be S of 100%. It could be E or S. Yeah, 100%, my guy. It could be even F or C. Yeah, you don't know. But the real question is, how many albums did Ed Sheeran sold worldwide? We need to know. Is there a way we can ask the audience?
Okay, audience, big one here.
Now, the audience have fucked me over many times, ladies and gentlemen. So they could fuck me here for the final question. They are saying 8 million. They are saying 8 million Ed is sold. Right. It's definitely Z, 100%. The answer is 69 million. This is a very tough question. But I don't think Ed has sold over a mass scale of over 15 million. Do you know what I mean? It has to be between 8 million and 12 million. Apparently, the Urban is saying 69, 420, 420 is the answer. But he's not the participant in this game, so I can't go off on his answer.
Hi.
Urban, thank you for the follow. This is a very intense moment of my career. Do I know how many albums has Ed Sheeran sold worldwide? Gigi, my best friend, it's saying 29 million. The audience is saying 8 million. The Urban has said every number on the planet and doesn't even know. He's thinking COD now. He's He's getting back into the game. Ed Sheeran. Did you sell? Over 12 million. But I think he's a big artist. So I think we're going to go with Gigi's answer. And we're going to go with 29 million. I think he could do it. See, these audience, they have fucked me over 3 times in a row. They don't nothing. They're whispering in the background. They're coughing at me. Well, they're not coughing at me because they wouldn't be in the facility. But they're whispering. They're muttering. They don't know what is the answer. They're all saying 8 million. But could it be D? Because the 1% of the audience had said D. I have to go with my final judgment, Urban. All right, Gigi. I think I have made my conclusion. Ladies and gentlemen, we are going to go with D.
I'm a gambler, and so I'm choosing D.
And what will be
That's my
your final
answer.
If this is your final answer, let's hope it's the correct answer.
I've just won £1 million! Let's go! Eddie Sheeran, my guy. That guy's made way too much money. Way too much money. He has made way too much money for my liking. And this is why UK represents. GG, I will split the profits. I will give you 45% of the cut. This game is not free. This game is on a deal right now on Steam. Let me tell you the current price. The current price on Steam. Current price on Steam is £18.74 UK. So translating anything by you in dollars would be $24, and in euros, 19 euros. This was going to be on Xbox, but well, if bloody Steam are going to give me a better idea, they're going to give me a better idea. No worries, Urban. Thank you for the follow. Thank you for being here, my guy. I appreciate you. You have a lovely day. If I don't see you till after Christmas, Merry Christmas to you, my guy. Guys, we have just won £1 million on Who Wants to Be an Heir with the assistance of GG. I'm going to take about a 10-minute break. I'm going to need to shower. I'm going to get some new clothes on. And then we should be either doing Kingdom Hearts 2 Randomizer or some Rainbow Six Siege with the glorious GG. Thank you very much, man. I appreciate you, man. You take care. When I got this morning, I did not think I would see a man pop up and who wants to be a 100%. 100%, my guy. Right. Guys, I'll be right back.